Until the 1960s, agriculture and fishing were the dominant industries of the economy of South Korea. Illegal fishing in African nations' territorial waters have been committed by South Koreans. Organizations involved in the development of the fishing industry in South Korea include